You ready?
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Hi, everyone. I'm Stephen King from Boltight. In this video, I will explain what hydraulic tensioning is, what the benefits are of using hydraulic tensioning, and what hydraulic tensioning solutions we can provide. So come follow me to the training room. So here we are in the training lab, and we wanted to discuss all the different pieces and parts of our tensioners. And we've got three of our most popular tensioners right here on the bench, and we wanted to show you the different pieces and parts, what they're called, and common nomenclature of everything we offer. So first up is our TSR Plus, okay? This top piece right here is the piece that threads onto your stud. This is what we call a puller. It's very simple. This is what transfers all the load into the stud. So there you go right there. That's your puller. Then right here is your load cell. This is the most universal piece of the whole unit. The load cell is universal across several sizes. So this is a number three load cell. It would cover everything from 1 3/8 up to about 1.5 inches. All right. So there's that piece right there. And then this is what we call a bridge. Now the bridge has a couple of things, right? So you have a bridge and you have a socket. So this is the socket that turns your nut to tighten it or loosen it. And these two pieces together comprise what we call an adapter kit. Okay. So if you have 1.5 inch bolt, we would send you a tensioner for multitude of sizes, and we would send you an adapter kit specifically for the 1 3/8 or 1.5 inch bolt. What we have here is our Typhoon Plus. Now, a common name for these is a double stack. So the Typhoon Plus has two cylinders on here. And it's very similar to the TSRs. It's got the spring retract and everything like that. But what makes this one unique is that it has the two cylinders. And we do this so that we can fit it into a really tight radial space. This has a puller as well. It's just in the top and runs through the middle all the way down to the bottom. So we have our cylinders, our puller, and right down here is our bridge. Just like the other one on the TSR Plus, we have a bridge with a socket. But instead of using a Tommy bar to tighten the nut, you would use the gearbox. Finally, our simplest tool. This is a top collar hydraulic nut. It's only got three pieces. You have your collar that locks it down. You have your piston, which is right here in the middle. And you have your cylinder. It simply sits down on there. You pressure it up, lock the collar, and leave it in place. Hydraulic oil flows into the load cell. Load generated by the load cell is transferred into the puller. The puller transfers the load directly into the bolt. The nut lifts clear of the flange surface due to the stretch of the bolt and joint compression. The socket is used to turn the nut down to the joint face. What are the benefits of using hydraulic tensioning compared to other bolt tightening solutions? Hydraulic tensioning seeks to overcome the friction between hardware and the joint face, which uses up to 80% of the torque energy applied to the nut or the bolt, leaving less than 20% of the energy to produce useful tension in the shank of the bolt. Simultaneous bolt tensioning improves the speed and efficiency on applications with multiple studs. With 25% coverage and the use of interconnected hoses, you can tighten critical joints evenly and accurately with only one pump. The Boltight range of hydraulic tensioners consists of a wide variety of standard tools, but can also supply custom tools for any solution. Whatever the requirement, Boltight is committed to offering a fast turnaround. Thanks for watching the video. I hope it was helpful.
Perfect.